Marigold, Book 1, Class 1, Unit 2, One Little Kitten.
Welcome to Hindi Kala Kendra. If you are new to our channel, then please click on the subscribe button to get more of your desired content. Turn on the notifications by clicking on that bell near the subscribe button so that you get notified the earliest and fastest whenever we upload new content. If you love our content, then please share our channel with your friends and family members. Now, without wasting more time, let's get learning.
Hello kids, you all must be knowing numbers and how to do counting. For example, this is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Today, we are going to learn some numbers with many animals. So, let's read the poem, One Little Kitten. First, we'll read the poem and then understand it. One little kitten, two big cats, three baby butterflies, four big rats, five fat fishes, six sad seals, seven silly seagulls, eight happy eels, 9 nervous lizards, 10 brave bees, 11 smelly elephants, 12 fat fleas, 13 alligators, 14 whales, 15 donkeys with 15 tails by Caroline Graham. Now, you all know what these numbers are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 till 15. Now, what are these animals? Let's see them, how they look. This is how a kitten looks like. So, one little kitten, two big cats, three baby butterflies, four big rats, five fat fishes, six sad seals, seven silly seagulls. This is how a seagull looks. Eight happy eels. This is an eel. 9 nervous lizards. This is how a lizard looks. 10 brave bees. This is a bee. 11 smelly elephants. 12 fat fleas. A flea is an insect which is found on a dog or a cat's body. It is also found in human head. 13 alligators. 14 whales. 15 donkeys. So, these are the animals. A kitten is the baby of a cat. This is a cat. A butterfly is an insect with beautiful, colorful wings. This is a rat. This is how a fish looks. There are different types of fishes found in the water. This is a seal. It is mostly found in Arctic or the Antarctic region. This is a seagull, which is mostly found near the beaches. This is an eel, a snake-like looking fish. It lives in the water. This is a lizard. You must have seen a house lizard as well. These are the bees which go on the flowers to collect nectar to make honey. This is an elephant. You must have seen an elephant in the zoo. This is a flea. It's a small bug-like insect found on the body of a dog or a cat. These are alligators. Alligators look like crocodiles and they also live in the water. This is a blue whale. And finally, this is a donkey. Let's learn some new words. Cat. Fat, rat, sad, and 10. Now, let's make some sentences so that we can understand them better. A fat cat saw a rat. Cat, my uncle has a white pet cat. Fat, Jake has a fat dog. Rat, my friend saw a big rat today. Sad, Julia is sad because she got hurt. 10. I have 10 hats at home. Now let's do the question and answers of One Little Kitten. How many kinds of creatures are there in the poem? There are 15 kinds of creatures in the poem. Are the seals happy? No, the seals are sad. Where do the fish live? The fish live in the water. What are the other things found in the water? Other things found in the water are corals, pearls, seaweeds, plants, and many other sea creatures. There are many creatures in the poem. Which ones have you seen? I have seen cats, elephants, lizards, fishes, rats, butterflies, alligators, and donkeys. If you have seen less or more from the poem, you can add their names as well. Tell us about when you feel. Sad. When I get hurt, I feel sad. Brave. When I do a work without fear, I feel brave. Happy. When I go to a new place, I feel happy. Nervous. When I meet new people, I feel nervous. Make faces to show your feelings to your friends. Sad, brave, nervous, and happy. Look at the pictures of the animals given below and underline them in the poem. Then trace the letters. First, let's trace the letters. Kitten starts with a K. Butterfly starts with a B. The name cat starts with a C. Rat starts with a R. Fish starts with an F. Seal starts with S. Seagull also starts with S. Eel starts with an E. Lizard starts with a L. Bee starts with a B. Elephant starts with a E. Flea starts with a F. Donkey starts with a D. Alligator starts with an A. And finally, whale starts with a W. Let's underline the name of the animals. Kitten, cats, butterflies, rats, fishes, seals, seagulls, eels, lizards, bees, elephants, fleas, alligators, whales, and donkeys. Say these words aloud after me. Am, he, if, in, is. It, me, my, no, off. On, so, to, us, we. All, and, bad, big, bit. But, can, cat, cry, day. Dog, fat, let, met, not. One, pig, ran, red, sad. Saw, sit, sun, ten, the. Try, to, was, wet, you. Say these words aloud. Then match them with the pictures by drawing lines. First, let's see what the words are. Say them after me. Bag, tin, hen, pen, tap, axe, ant, fox, cap, cot. Now, let's match them to the pictures shown below. A bag is over here, so we'll put an arrow like this. This is a tin, so we'll match it this way. A hen is over here. There's a blue pen here. This is a tap. The one above it is an axe. This is an ant. This is a fox. This is a red colored cap. And finally, this is a cot. Fill in the blanks from the words given above. The words are bag, tin, hen, pen, tap, axe, ant, fox, cap, cot. So now, we'll fill in the blanks with the words that are shown above. Bag, hen, tap, cap, tin, cot, ant, pen, fox, axe. So what did we learn today? We learned counting from 1 to 15. Then we learned that there are different types of animals. After that, we learned that there are also different types of feelings, such as happy, sad, brave, and nervous. Then we solved the questions and answered them. After that, we traced the alphabets. After that, we underlined the name of the animals in the poem. Then we said some words aloud to learn them better. After that, we joined the objects with their name. And finally, we fill in the blanks. Finally, click that like button and turn that black thumb blue if you enjoyed the lesson today. Don't forget to comment down below your suggestions and opinions. We would gladly accept them and reply as soon as possible. And if you are new to our channel or haven't subscribed already, then what are you waiting for? Quickly click on that red subscribe button to get more amazing content. Don't forget to check out your class's Hindi chapters. Link will be in the description box below. Thank you for learning this lesson with me. Hope you enjoyed.